pretty. Hang on. Look at that voice coil. Give it 6 months, and then after we install this in my friend's car, he's gonna want something better. That's how it went. Went from two crappy 12-inch Pioneers, the two 12-inch Landsar Maxes. Those things pound pretty good. And then we got a Hyphonix 1000 Class D amp, and we got this. We was getting an FIBL, but he couldn't get the money for that, and this was on sale. Couldn't pass it up.